Did you know the graphs of mathematical functions can transform? In fact, they can be shifted, stretched, and reflected in any combination, and the general form for transformations puts them all together. For a parent function f of x, the function g of x equal to a times f of b times the quantity x minus c plus d describes a transformation of f based on parameters a, b, c, and d, each representing a different type of transformation. Then, following the order of operations, we can identify how our graph is transformed. Beginning inside the parentheses, c is first to act on our input, so we'd start by shifting horizontally. Next, b determines our horizontal stretch or compression. Then a determines our vertical stretch, and finally d determines our vertical shift. If we consider the parent function sine of x, then g of x equal to 3 sine of 2 times x minus pi over 4 plus 1 would be shifted right, compressed horizontally, stretched vertically, then shifted up, each by the amount of their corresponding parameter.